We had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
Whoa!
This quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous.
Oh.
are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing?
What's wrong with you?
Son of a bitch played me, and I let him. What's he doing, Nicky's? No, he won't hurt them. I'll kill him if he touches them. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. I'm coming!
Six years old.
It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
That's not how it works!
I don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki! Where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she's dead.
This isn't how I wanted it.
But this is where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. I'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki. Can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Check every car. Kid's here somewhere.
That's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go!
No, whatever. Yeah.
All right, that's bought me time. I can make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! All right, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
It's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
How's it going?
Need something? You'll be back.
Mistaken identity.
Looking for something? I've got a feeling you'll be back.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTO TOS access there. Yeah, I better head to the district control center first.
Notorious crime syndicate, the Chicago South Club.
off.
No way.
You think someone out or what? Give me the geezer some action.
I recognize the mask. At first, okay. I was like,
they're starting to go after those hackers, all that crap about us.
This looks... It's like a balloon circuit. Alright, I'm in. Now, Racine. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
Blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
I'm gonna be so proud.
to meet you.
Get it. They haven't...
Are you double-crossing me? I got you the Pierce woman. The woman, yes. I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him. But I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Oh, you should run! Back up! It's time to bang him up! Back on the asshole's tail! I'll run this guy up the road! Heading to you. I'm calling it. We lost him.
Don't fuck with me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.
Damien knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Nikki if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him.
Chicago's long criminal history. It didn't take Lucky Quinn long to see where the real money was.
I knew some, what you call mobsters, yes. I met a few in my time, and I guess I did get into some trouble. But young rebellious man doesn't.
And it was that rebellion that saw him cross paths with the law numerous times.
Do you know how I got my nickname? I was a young man here in Chicago. We finished busting a union run. We did a lot of those back then. We were ambushed. Gangland hit. One of the attackers was firing directly at me. Again, again. I marched right to him and shot him dead. And one of his bullets grazed my ear. The rest of the party was killed. I've been lucky ever since.
Remarkably, Quinn was acquitted of any charges due to a self-defense claim. We're going to take a quick break. Stay tuned.
Usually if the cops get close to somebody, that somebody ends up dead in the gutter before they can talk. And this guy must be a VIP. I'm gonna leave him as a little gift for the CPD. That'll shake up the viceroys.
Thank you. him off the road.
Cover this? Jesus, look at that!
No, 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 no!